The former South African rugby captain, Joost van der Westhuizen, has died at the age of 45. He's regarded as one of the finest scrum halves ever to play the game and won the World Cup with the Springboks in 1995. He was diagnosed with motor neurone disease 6 years ago. The president of South Africa Rugby paid tribute to his bravery, fortitude and uncomplaining acceptance of his burden.